we've seen lots of videos and suggestions as to how best to separate the yolk and the white of an egg. Lots of gadgets and other creations. Tonight we've happened upon a very easy solution. A small funnel and a little container and one egg. We break the egg into the funnel. The white starts to slide through nicely. We swish it around a little bit and that lets the white slip under the yolk. And after a few moments, you end up with simply the yolk in the funnel and the white in the container.